A division commander needs to visit troops, assess the battle space, and meet with his unit leaders and their Afghan partners. But he can't do it alone. In RC South, the Combined Joint Task Force 82 Command Group Personal Security Detachment, or PSD, is the team that keeps him covered.
Our main objective, of course, is to make sure our principals get to their location without injury, embarrassment, or assassination. As long as we can do that every day, I guess we win.
Trained in a variety of evasive driving and dignitary protection tactics, the soldiers must safely navigate the everyday challenges of Afghan traffic while scanning for enemy threats.
We try to get from A to B in the safest way possible, not disturbing the local traffic, making sure our soldiers get there safe.
The PSD uses a combination of tactical and armored non-tactical vehicles to strike a balance of comfort, speed, and security for division commanders and visiting VIP passengers. But it's the soldiers' training that makes the difference.
Everyone knows everyone else's job, from the top team leader all the way down, so anyone could do any position.
Anytime, anywhere, the Combined Joint Task Force 82 Command Group PSD keeps Major General Jim Huggins and his staff covered and moving in RC South. Specialist Scott Matheson, Kandahar Airfield, Afghanistan.